It's 4:30 in the morning, I'm up writing this shit. Hit the studio in a few hours when I'll be reciting this shit. No one's around me, so I'm thinking who's with me in this. I look around inside this darkness, it's just me and this bitch. No friends around at all, I guess it's the path I chose. What if I drove a fucking bucket and didn't have that rose? Would you be around to hang? If I called, would you answer? Saying I need a ride to work, I have no gas. Would you cancel? It's like riding in my vehicles and rolling down a tent. They can see you inside this candy apple or this light blue bin. Guess I'm cool with that though. You're celebrating my quest. I'm feeling special that I bought the platinum hanging off of your neck. We eat at five-star restaurants you would never imagine. You order Dom and Roger and it's okay without asking. Man, I'm telling you, I'm so tired of this shit right now. You wanna hang, but when I call and need y'all, you on fire.
I've been good.
That's what's up. Yeah, there's been a lot going on.
What's been going on? Talk to me.
So, you know, I know you and Jay
been working together for a very long time. Yeah, a real long time.
And because of that, I know we built a good relationship. You became like my girl, so I love you.
I love you too.
But I got something to say. You probably can't tell nobody else. But I can tell you better. I can show you better than I can tell you.
What's up?
Hey, how are you?
Happy birthday!
What's
up?
How are you?
I'm sorry, y'all. I know I was supposed to be drunk.
Yeah, bitch, I was about to say, what you doing? Get drunk!
Yes. Girl, how are you?
You gonna get her, you better get her when she come out.
I'm about to get that bitch as soon as they walk. I see that shit.
She about to get taken.
Right. Fuck that hoe with all that damn bullshit.
For real.
And they, her girls
they
the better not be talking no shit.
She ain't never been to
me. Well, they about to find out.
Everything she ever wanted was supporting me. She used to get the roses every time I leave. Now I'm looking at the dresser, all I see are weeds. No life left, our relationship is suffocated. I'm feeling bad cause my baby has relocated. Demonstrated pure ignorance, not dedicated. Now my baby's moved on cause she's obligated. Can't cry, I gotta make the track scream. You wonder why, I gotta make the track scream. I can't lie, I gotta make the track scream. I made us die, I gotta
Said that it's a good chance that she'll make it, but I feel like it's my fault, you know what I mean?
Oh, why is that?
Just me, you and me, out there in the streets doing my thing, you know?
Was there anything that I could do for you?
Just you being here, you know, for me. I appreciate you.
J-Rock?
Yeah.
Man, you husband.